guys are fresh, early morning. So we'll start a very intense process, serious process. See, I have designed it in such a way, I don't want to waste your morning time with the technical knowledge. After the food, you will be a little drowsy. Usually what we do, after the NSP, 4-day BSP, then 2-day ELS initiation, I initiate. But ELS initiation, I'll push it last, and I'll not use whole 4-day for BSP. One session. But the whole day, I'll use it for levitation and all that past life regression and everything. Based on your freshness and availability. See, morning, this session, you sit and listen to some technical knowledge, waste of time. This is the time we should do the process. Good, I came upon this new idea and system of using your time in a best way. All right. Now we are going to do something called rasavada. Rasavada means, I don't know how to translate, alchemy. Like, see how this copper is made into gold. They will just drop one herb, the juice of one herb on that copper coin and leave it. And it will boil and become a gold powder. Same way, I am just going to drop one visualization into your inner space. Unfortunately, the whole group is ready. You guys are really able to unclutch. I don't know. Maybe because of the vidar, that strong feeling connection happened, or I don't know what is the reason. But the wonderful. Only two things. Make your inner space pure by unclutching. And drop the visualization which I am dropping in you. Allow that visualization. You don't even need to visualize. It is not even visualizing. I'll explain. The mind is like a lake where fishes are just jumping randomly. Each fish jumping is a one thought. Is there any logic behind them? Just suddenly one fish jumps and falls. The other one jumps and falls. And the third one doesn't even want to jump and it is sleeping. Suddenly in one corner, fourth one jumps. The problem is, when they all jump, you see there from the top, oh, left corner, right corner, left corner, right corner. Oh, there is a beautiful square. Oh, these fishes are planning and creating a square. No. Then he said, no, a little triangle. Oh, if this corner is proper, it will be really a circle. You try to catch the nose tips of the fish, all the fishes jumping, and create a thread and diagram. Create a thread and diagram. So please understand, understand this foolish thing. The thread and diagram is the what I call clutching. All of you understand what I am saying? See, one fish jumps and drops. That nose tip of the nose, where it touched, you keep that as one point. Other fish nose of the tip. So tip of the nose. You keep that as one point. Other one point. And you try to connect all these points and create diagram. That is what you are trying to do by connecting all your thoughts, clutching them, and trying to create meaning out of your thoughts. Actually, your thoughts are nothing but random fishes jumping. You neither need to unclutch nor need to clutch. This you could have told us yesterday. We were trying so much to unclutch. Just sit. Any thought comes, one fish is jumping. If you are feeling drowsy, one more fish is jumping. Feeling dull, bored, one more fish is jumping. Another one thought, okay, one more fish is jumping. just sit with the clarity. Consciousness is a ocean. All the fishes jumping are random thoughts. Just sit with this visualization, understand? I'm initiating into levitation. You may think how this and levitation are connected. You don't bother about that. Because your body itself is one more thought you are carrying. So when you see one more fish jumping, suddenly the body will jump. I'm initiating you into the process of levitation. But you don't plan for levitation. Don't do planning. No. You just sit. Any thought? Oh, I have a body. Oh, one more thought. One more fish jumping. Any idea comes, just see, one more fish is jumping. One more fish is jumping. That's all. Any idea comes, just see, one more fish is jumping. Nothing else. Please spread all over the hall. No, not on the ground, ma. You should have a pillow, bed. See, spread all over the hall. People who already have levitation experience, sit here so that I will be able to manage you guys. But I have enough space, not that close. You should have at least 3 feet around you, full 3 feet. Ma, no back support. Please sit in Padmasana or Artha Padmasana. Padmasana means locking. And Samana Mudra means, see, the hand should be like this. The right thumb up. Right? Samana Mudra. Understand, even if your body levitates, don't be pride about it. Just feel, one more thought jumping. One more fish jumping, that's all. If you feel pride, you'll become egoistic and the levitation will stop. See, exactly what happens, you know, with more thoughts and ego, gravitation. With less thoughts and ego, levitation, that's all. Can't sit in Padmasana, at least sit in a normal squatting posture. Just feel every thought, every idea. every feeling, every experience happening in you is random fishes jumping here and there in your pure ocean of consciousness. Let you experience this alchemy. Every movement happening in your body is just one more fish jumping randomly. Whole world, whatever you are experiencing, is just few fishes randomly jumping here and there. Everything is just jumping randomly. Let the alchemy happen in you.